Well, you know what, Liesl? If there's one thing that I love about Wednesday, it's the fact that it's the middle of the week. We're halfway through to the weekend, and we need to celebrate that. What better way to celebrate than with a midweek dessert?
Hey, you know, and it's a quick and easy one today as
That's
well, which
what
is
we
fantastic.
Like. We like that word quick and easy, hey? quick. So you know what? I don't know about you, but in my home, it was usually Sundays. Those were the days for desserts.
Okay.
But these days, we're taking it to another level. We're making desserts during the week.
You know, why not?
Exactly.
Why not?
If not, why not? We're closer to the weekend. So what do we need for our midweek munchie today?
Okay, so we're going to need some canned peaches, just
nice.
Like this. You've drained the syrup out of it.
Yeah.
And some lovely blueberries. We need some muesli, coconuts. What is that? Coconuts, what do you call it?
Coconut.
Yeah. You know, call it coconut, some sugar and some butter and some plain Bulgarian yogurt. Very,
wonderful.
Very easy. So
okay.
Let's start this off. Okay.
So you're going to need your peaches for this one.
That's it. You're going to
pop them in there.
A little oven dish, like
Ooh,
you can see there.
I love these canned peaches.
Oh, that looks yummy.
Yummy, yum, yum.
I have to eat one.
It's just one. Highball.
I have to. It's just so nice.
Okay, I'll grab this one here. Delish. Okay, what do you need next?
The blueberries. It just goes up on top. Scatter it around. So it's a nice fruity dessert.
I love that.
All right.
So there are some health benefits to it.
Yeah,
not all desserts need to be unhealthy. This one's quite healthy for you.
It's good. Oh, you've got the blueberries, which is rich in antioxidants, which is great. Oh. Now we're going to make the topping. Very, very easy. We're going to mix together the muesli.
Okay.
Goes in. Put the sugar.
While you're doing that, why don't you let us know on our Facebook page, what is your favorite midweek dessert? We want to know from you. It could be anything. So let us know. You know, make it interesting, make it creative. Who knows? We might actually be making it on the show as well. Sometimes we need a little bit of, some motivation.
That's
a little
it.
Bit of creativity.
That's it.
And if you would like the ingredients list for what we're making now, our midweek munchie, all you have to do is SMS the word pudding, PUDDING, to 33728. And we will send you the ingredients list to your mobile phone.
You could make a song out of that keyword.
PUDDING.
Hey, yeah.
Hey.
Okay, cool.
We're wrapping up in here.
So the wet ingredient going in now, the butter, after I've mixed all of those dry ingredients together, we're going to mix that up.
Nice.
Look at that. So it's got the sugar, the coconut.
We really have to come up with more lyrics for our rap, though. You know?
Really?
Leanne and Ewan in the kitchen making PUDDING. Okay, I'm not going to
No, you just you took the line of Leanne and Ewan sitting in a tree.
Yeah, you see, I need to think about this more. How about I don't quit my day job, huh? Nice.
All right, so we're just going to pop this over.
That is very nice. Very, very delicious.
Hey, how does that look?
It looks phenomenal.
Do you need herbs, vegetables?
Wait, look at you.
Yeah, we might need herbs
when we're done. These flowers are for decoration. So.
Liesl.
We're going to put this on when we're finished. Do you know what we're making? We're making some
midweek munchies.
You
What's your
gathering.
Favorite midweek dessert?
Gathering.
Do you
gathering.
Have a favorite midweek dessert?
I had anything with chocolate. Chocolate mousse.
Oh, I know, hey?
Low-fat tofu chocolate mousse.
That sounds delicious.
We should actually make that one.
We don't have chocolate today, but we have some peaches. We have some blueberries. Ooh. Great. So I'm going to pop this
in the
oven.
We'll hook you up tomorrow.
After I've layered it.
Definitely hook you up tomorrow.
It's going to go right in there.
Do you know something that I came up with on the weekend is I made some really, really healthy pancakes. Okay,
and healthy
then
pancakes.
Healthy pancakes with oats.
I've also done
with oats
and,
not
and
with flour
in Afrikaans word, ek weet nie wat die Engelse word is nie, karring milk.
There we go.
No.
Karring milk.
You want come for and say on Facebook bladsy.
Kyk hierso.
Look at that.
So, I can
put that one there on as well.
You guys, you just had to come and add that special touch.
But there's one more step that we almost
No, we're not done yet. We're not done yet because it's in the oven now. Now you just need to prepare the little sauce that's going to go over it. So we took out the syrup in the beginning.
Okay.
All right. And then we got our plain Bulgarian yogurt. And we're going to mix the syrup just in there. Not too much, just a little bit. That's it.
Wow.
Mix that up.
I think I just walked in on time for this.
You
Our
know?
Times have changed. Hey? The fact that Ewan is busy doing all of the cooking and we're just standing and watching.
Little do they know that you and I do the washing up afterwards.
Oh, man.
And then you can add as much or as little as you like.
And
I don't want to, I just do it so carefully now because I don't want to mess up your flowers.
Wow, that's nice.
That you put it
Well, since
there.
I found out that half the stuff in our garden, including the flowers and the herbs, are edible, I'm using it for everything.
Lovely.
Really?
Mm. Yes, and now, of course, we need to taste. We need to taste.
Okay, I will. Should I do the honors? Do you want to do the honors?
You can do the honors.
I'll do the honors. Okay, I'm going to have a little taste here.
While you're doing the honors, Cameron Funnenberg did something really incredible.
Yeah?
Yesterday, he won the 50-meter swim at one of the world champs. So we want to say on behalf of the team from Espresso, well done, Cammy.
Sheesh, man.
And he's paid us a visit.
I wish I was at the airport with a poster when Cameron came.
Please be my date for my Espresso dance.
Who knows?
Yeah. Guys.
And?
That was exquisite.
Delicious.
That was so good.
Would you like to share Ewan's fork?
No, I'm going to use my own spoon.
Okay.
You are, look at her, very healthy, going for the blueberry.
Good girl.
But it is phenomenal, guys. Just SMS the keyword pudding, P-U-D-D-I-N-G, to 33728. You can get all the ingredients to your phone.
And trust me, it's quick, it's easy, and it's gonna be great with your dinner tonight. Right afterwards, give yourself a treat. You've worked hard, you deserve it.
And it's healthy, that's all that matters. And
now,
you know what? It's that time of the day where we have to say goodbye and have a wonderful day. We are gonna see you tomorrow morning, same time, same place, on SABC 3. See you tomorrow.
Cheers,
bye-bye.
Guys.
Bye-bye. Love you. Mwah. Mwah.